This is obviously very shocking. You also lashed out. Let's watch.
Write them a big, juicy letter. I'm getting my bags and getting out of here. I ain't living here with these assholes. I don't need to put up with this shit. I'm not a piece of trash.
What the world?
What the heck, Betsy? Betsy definitely did this shit.
I was a bitch.
You're all hexed, baby and all.
Who wants to start? What did you guys think of that?
I don't even know why you left.
Because I felt like you guys were all against me.
Why did you write "you're all hexed, baby and all"? What kind of person would like hex like a baby that's not even born yet?
I don't know. Like, I just did it.
I feel like Lizzie's got her mama bear face on right now. Yeah, I mean, because that's a lot to watch and to go through. Do you regret any of that?
Yeah, a little bit.
Are you angry with Iva and Lizzie?
Let's just say that I was really angry about how they treated me and how they reacted to it, because I didn't think I was doing that such a horrible thing.
Are you still mad?
A little, yeah.
I don't really blame you.
I don't either.